before we begin, what is considered a huge penis to you? Because I don't really know.
How did we meet him?
I met him on Hinge.
Okay. You need, okay, so no more of this app. I think you need to give up on Hinge.
Because you've listened to the show before you met me.
Yeah.
What was your impression? Did you think that I was more of a subtype or someone that was more dominant in bed?
I didn't think you were dominant at all, to be honest. Yeah.
You told me I was dominant during our date.
Did I say that? Really?
He's told me several times from the very beginning, from the moment that I met him, that he just wants to be friends and he doesn't want a relationship.
Perfect. You know what that means?
What?
He just wants to be friends.
Because I really don't think people date nowadays. Like, I say that I date, but it's really like I'm just trying to survive in the hookup culture.